Here is a documented incident of sheer horror at its worst. The man who's about to be killed did not break the law. His only crime was being a Christian. His own immediate family were forced to participate.
All right, drop him! I said drop him! Drop him again! Once more!
Ha 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 ha!